We had dreams and hopes, but you know, I never imagined that was this big. We've been around the world so many times, and I've seen more than any other 21-year-old I know that lives in Ireland.
For you, what are the sort of highlights of being in a band like Boyzone?
The opportunities you get. I mean, just get so many different opportunities. So many dreams can come true. I mean, three of my dreams. I mean, I wanted to meet Michael Jackson, got to meet him. I wanted to do something with Andrew Lloyd Webber, done a song with him. And one of my biggest ambitions was to sing for a Disney movie, and I've just sang for Hercules.
So I saw it the other day, actually.
Did you?
Great, yeah.
Did you see it the other day? Did you hear the end song?
Yeah.
That was me. Because he knows he doesn't quite fit him.
As long as you know they always describe you as sort of being the more sensitive and the more shy member of the band. Is that true? Because I don't think it is.
In some ways, yeah. Yeah, in some ways it would be. But no, I'm pretty outgoing. I like to talk to people. But in crowded situations, I'm more. But when I'm one-on-one with a person, I'm easy to flow. When I'm on stage with a small crowd, like say if it's something very intimate, like a showcase or something like that, then I'm actually quite shy. But if it's on stage in front of thousands of people, just give everything, like just tons of confidence.
You're also seen very much within the band as a heartthrob alongside Ronan. are you aware of that? I suppose you must be aware of it, are you?
I don't see myself as being a heartthrob. I mean, I'm just a normal guy that was lucky in a way. I mean, got an opportunity and followed his dreams. I think anyone else could do what I'm doing. Some people could even do it better.
There we are. I hope you're watching really carefully, because it's time now for your chance to win £5,000. Here's today's competition question. Now, Stephen there from Boyzone sings on the soundtrack on which current family film? Is it Hercules, The Jungle Book, or Aladdin? Now, I know you know the answer to that one. Is it Hercules, The Jungle Book, or Aladdin? Give us a call right now with your answer on 0891 500 100. That's 0891 500.